What's up, guys? Today, I have a prank for my mom. Yeah, a prank for my mom. And it's going to be pretty cool. I'm gonna tell her that I can drink. It's a homemade air freshener, and I'm gonna be like, Mom, I can drink air freshener. My friend, well, RJ called me. He was like, hey, bro, watch this, bro. And I'm gonna say, he said that he could drink air freshener too. So he was like, bro, I have the same exact kind as you. Did y'all make y'all's? And I was like, heck yeah, we did. So, I'm just gonna tell her that RJ hit me up and he was like, all right, so bro, I have, I'm trying to do something. I have a prank to do on your mom. He called me and he was like, bro, I have a prank to do on your mom. I saw it on a video once. Prank your mom by saying you can drink some air freshener. All right, guys. No, I'm not gonna waste air freshener. I'm just gonna waste a little bit of water. Guys, calm down. Oh my God, you're wasting water, Colin. Stupid. So, gotta get your water. Get it all up. Nasty stuff. Now this is to pour all the air freshener in, so you don't waste it. What the god to feed my. Alright, so we made our own. It smells really, really good, but I gotta. I'm gonna go ahead and get this wrap. Alright, so that stuff is out, okay? So we got that. Now get your empty water bottle and pour this in there. Gotta be really, really steady, too. I'm gonna try to get as close to the color as I can. Oh, well, frick. I spilled badly. Sorry, I'm doing concentration right now. I can just do the rest. Alright. So I did spill pretty freaking badly. Just gonna put this around up. Oh, you actually cannot wipe it. Alright, well that's gonna be fine for now. Let me just wash my hands. Now that you have it in your water bottle, you have to hide the water bottle, okay? You got to hide the water bottle. Somewhere. She's never gonna find mine. Alright, guys. So whenever she walks in that door, I'm sure. The water bottle's right there. Hold up. Okay. Alright, now what you want to do is you want to obviously give this all this out. Alright. Now I've got some. See all the stuff inside there? It's bad. Nasty. Make sure you're trying to get that smell out. So, I'm just going to use some Dawn dish soap. I want to get that smell out so it doesn't smell like it. So, you want to keep a little bit of the smell, just not the taste. So, I'm going to do this. I fill it up and I just shake it around. Shake it around. The Dawn dish soap, by the way. Somebody keeps joining me and unjoining me on Fortnite. Guys, I do Fortnite videos, so check them out. Alright, so there is a bunch of soap in there. So you want to get all that soap out. Duh. gonna take a little while, guys. So I'm doing it step by step, by the way, for you guys. If you guys wanna do it on your mom or your dad, I'm gonna let that sit right there for a bit. Guys, comment down below if you like the fact that Playground came back out in Fortnite. Alright, we gotta pull this out. Alright. So I got my towel here, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make a part two of this video because I can't edit yet. I don't have the right kind of PC to edit yet because I record on my phone. I don't have a computer or anything. So I'm gonna do a part two on this video whenever she gets home, and I'm gonna show her, okay? I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna set up the camera. My mom does not know that I'm doing this, obviously. So she's somewhere else. I'm home alone right now, so. I'm trying to get this crap in, hold up. Be right back, guys. Take y'all with me. Come on, Drake. Come on. Come on, Bubba. It's my dog. Come on, Bub. Come on. I know you missed his bed. So, in here, in the bathroom, should be some towels. I'll put y'all right here. Y'all can get a good view of my mom's room. I don't really care. Guys, I'm trying to find this small little towel that's... Well, I can't find it here. So. Took y'all on a trip for nothing. So I'm just gonna have to try. Gonna really have to try. Alright. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Guys, comment down below if you guys can see him. You can't see him. I can barely see him. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come on, good boy. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like this. Try to get it out like that. Just rest the rest of this part in here. Alright guys, it's gonna have to be wet in there. I'm sorry. I can't, if you guys have a towel that can actually fit, try to find one at least. Alright guys, don't worry, I'm gonna put this stuff back in the bottle. It smells really good. Alright, so now you gotta get your water. Get any type of, I'd prefer you guys get the Hawaiian Punch kind. We're not sponsored. No, we're not sponsored. Red. Berry Blue Typhoon. If you guys get this kind, you gotta get Berry Blue Typhoon. Guys, I think she's fixing to pull up. So, pour it on in there. If you guys can, get some Gatorade. Messing a little bit. I'll bring you guys with me. I guess I'll bring you guys. I don't know where to put y'all. I'm just gonna have to put y'all back right here. Okay. I'm gonna try it out, guys, just to make sure there's no more taste in there. Thank you. don't know. I'm gonna have to clean it out a lot. Yep, I do. I gotta get a whole another bottle, guys. Don't worry, I'm not wasting any water since I have a sink right here. I'm just gonna use my sink. I don't know how to get this taste out. I'm gonna try to get the exact amount of it, guys. There's a certain amount. Guys, I'm such in luck. I have one more left. So if it does not work, if it doesn't taste very good or very bad, I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Guys. Always pick up your mess, by the way. Y'all call our job and make you feel so sorry for work. Guys, I'm fixing to get a tripod so you guys can have a better angle and stuff. That's not exactly what the color is. That's about where it was, though. Guys, I need to find out where this was. I'm gonna be like, hey mom, I'm gonna show you this new trick. I think it was right here. I think it was right there. Comment down below where it actually was. Alright, so when she walks in, I'll be like, hey mom, what you doing? I'm gonna set up the camera somewhere whenever she does walk in. I'll be like, alright mom, so I saw this thing. RJ told me, he said, if you drink it the right way, you can actually drink something in this house. I'm not going to tell her what's in the house that you can drink. She's going to go put all her stuff up and everything. And then I'm going to get that, and I'm going to be like, mom, I can actually drink that because I drink it the right way. He told me how to. So, I'm going to be like, I don't want to play playgrounds. Comment down below if you like how playgrounds is it back in. So, I'm going to be like, mom, I can actually drink this. I know how to drink it the right way. So, she's going to be like, oh, God, Colin. All right, guys. So, I will see you in the part 2 of this video.